Hello everybody, I think I will still start with the recipe so that you can see the video later on if you have missed it. So here is my recipe and it's a very simple one actually. It's quite easy to work with and it gets done in about 10 minutes right from preparation till the end. It is upas lasun batata, which basically just means garlic potatoes. So as I will start layering, and then when we are waiting for the whistles to come, we'll just talk about the recipe more in detail. So I'm just going to let this recipe be here for 10 more seconds before we can start. I'm going to start with layering. So first we're going to put some 3 tablespoons of oil at the base. And next, I have my potatoes here. You can see, I've soaked them in water and kept them. This is because while I was preparing, I didn't want my potatoes to get darkened. Also, what would happen is, we are not going to use any extra water. So water from these potatoes itself will help us cook them a little. So I'm just going to place it carefully at the bottom so that the maximum surface of the potatoes touches the bottom. Basically, I'm trying to go for a roasted effect on the potatoes, so I'm trying to make sure that maximum potatoes touch the base of this cooker. Okay, once you're done at the bottom, I just will place it randomly now on top. This is about 225 grams of potatoes. Alright, so the next step right now we are going to do is we're going to start putting our spices one by one. So here I have some turmeric powder, some chili powder and salt. So we just randomly put it on top. I'm trying to spread it as much as possible. You can see. Alright, that's fine. And next, I'm going to just put the blob of garlic here, if you can see. And the last thing I'm going to do is just sprinkle some coriander. Just spread it out. Alright, actually that's about it for the recipe. I'm just going to place the lid now. I'm just going to put it on high for 2 whistles. So I'm just going to keep my timer here. It has come at around, okay, I have got a whistle at around 320, and I'm just going to release the pressure now. Okay, let's, fingers crossed, let's hope it turns out okay. Alright, there it is. Yeah, it looks good. Alright, let's try to see if we have any roasting at the bottom. A little bit, yes. You can go for one more whistle, I guess. But just mix it in and your delicious sabji of potatoes is ready. I have not got the roasting effect here. Probably the water must have been... I soaked the potatoes a little more time, so maybe there was more water. But yeah, if you just need to soak the potatoes for 5 minutes, and without a roasted effect also, the potatoes will still be cooked. Let me just poke a knife in so that we can easily see how easily it goes in. So it's cooked. So guys, I hope you liked my live video, and if you like it, please give me a thumbs up so that it keeps me motivated and I can post more recipes, a little more complicated ones than this, next time around. So thank you, bye bye.
நீங்க ஓபோஸ் மெத்தட்ல எத்தனை டிஷஸ் பண்ணுவீங்க, எவ்வளவு டேஸ்டா சமைப்பீங்க, உங்களோட அந்த சமைக்கிற திறமையை வீடியோ மூலம் இந்த உலகத்துக்கே தெரியப்படுத்த நாங்க தயாரா இருக்கோம். நீங்க செய்ய வேண்டியது உங்க பெயர், முகவரி மற்றும் மொபைல் என்ன myoposkitchen@gmail.com அப்படிங்கிற இந்த மெயில் ஐடிக்கு அனுப்புங்க. உங்களோட கிச்சன்ல ஓபோஸ் மெத்தட்ல நீங்க என்ன சமைக்கிறீங்க, எவ்வளவு சூப்பரா சமைக்கிறீங்க அப்படிங்கறத நாங்க ஷூட் பண்ணி மை ஓபோஸ் கிச்சன் சேனல்ல வெளியிட்டு இந்த உலகத்துக்கே உங்களுடைய சமையலை அறிமுகப்படுத்துறோம். நீங்க எவ்வளவு சூப்பர் அண்ட் டேஸ்டியா சமைக்கிறீங்க அப்படின்னு உங்களோட ஃப்ரெண்ட்ஸ் அண்ட் ரிலேட்டிவ்ஸ் தெரியப்படுத்துங்க. மேலும் தகவல்களுக்கு மை ஓபோஸ் கிச்சன் அப்படிங்கிற இந்த சேனலை சப்ஸ்கிரைப் பண்றதுக்கு மறக்காதீங்க. ஒன் பார்ட் ஒன் ஷாட், மை ஓபோஸ் கிச்சன்.